anything, get on the map.
Urgent. I spell backwards, pretty close, not the gap. Urgent. I've gone backwards back long time ago. They saw a ghost, ghost made a boat. Soon that ghost was old. Wait, you can get on the map. Urgent. I spell backwards, pretty close, not the gap. Urgent. And on backwards, those losing their view, they goofed and got the wrong view. First thing to first, last to first, you did it.
Thank you.
Street blues and chorus like in a game. Blues come their way most every day. Kids, let them in, don't let them win. Kids make blues, then fake blues, then shake blues. We tiny tots get blues a lot, but never grieve. Kids in the know when feeling low, cry blues away. Don't let them say, it's my blues, kids, my blues, goodbye blues. They meet blues, they greet blues, then beat blues. Kids make blues, then fake blues, then shake blues. Kids buy blues, kids buy blues, goodbye blues. They meet blues, they greet blues, then beat blues. Kids make blues, then fake blues, then shake blues. Kids buy blues, kids buy blues, goodbye blues.
Way down inside, I hate the life that I'm living. I'd like for once to get as much as I'm given. When am I gonna meet somebody sweet who can give me all the love I want to give and never stray, and make every day bright and gay? For as long as I live, and I'll be proud to come from under that dark cloud. As I'm giving, when am I gonna meet somebody sweet who can give me all the love I want to give and never stray and make every day bright and gay? For as long as I live, and I'll be proud come from under that dingy dark cloud.
I sat one night right in the middle of my glass of Coca-Cola.
That's so.
I thought how I'd now get to some biscuits and a slice of gorgonzola.
Oh, oh.
I then felt a twitch,
which
seemed to come from something under my ear.
Here, here.
I wondered if I
was
high or if it was a mere hallucination.
Maybe.
I turned round and found something I thought was merely my imagination.
Baby.
On my blouse,
a mouse
sat there, and this is what I started to hear. If you want to hear the story of a mouse in all its glory, then I'll tell you all about the time I was kicking with a band. And all the cats thought I was really the end. They all stand around to hear the sound that was coming from a crazy little creature who was standing on the bandstand. That was me. I sure dug Prez. I thought that he was real cool. And when Mr. President was swinging, I would feel so high, I thought that I'd fly out the window crazy. He really wasn't when he'd open up with Mr. Lester Leaps while I'd leap right with him. I dug Diz, I dug Bert, I dug Miles Wardell. So can you just imagine what kind of a band it was? We'd feel right just swinging over. Everyone would gather around. They would even give it a hand when I would step up on the stand and take my little horn out. My name's Jackie, in case you were wondering. I was quite popular in the idiom. Things to come and I was renowned as a mouse with me sound. That was cute, but the boot was the loot, which was really nothing but the lowest. But we thought the pays were cool like that, and then they fell flat when the agent came and told us we would have to change our style. They wouldn't pay a mouse scale nowhere. I decided that I couldn't take the sacrifice I'd have to make, so I just signed into my hole and dug the scene from there. I sat one night right in the middle of a glass of Coca-Cola.
That's so.
I thought how I now get to some biscuits and a slice of gorgonzola.
Oh, oh.
I then felt
a twitch,
which seemed to come from something under my ear.
Here, here.
I wondered if I was high or if it was a mere hallucination.
Maybe.
I turned round and found something I thought was merely my imagination.
Baby.
On my blouse,
a
mouse sat there.
What?
Break out the jug. I'm gonna have a ball, but like a witch you never have dug. My wife is on vacation, so's my mother-in-law. I bet you never saw the crazy kind of a fling that I'll be flinging. And I really will be swinging till the girls come home. Pull down the shades, send home the maid. I'm gonna live a little now for all the dues that I've paid. My wife is on vacation, so's my mother-in-law. I bet you never saw the crazy kind of a fling that I'll be flinging. And I really will be swinging till the girls come home. Come and fight some crazy cats I know.
Boom, 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 boom I bet you never saw the crazy kind of a thing that I'll be flinging. Man, I really will be swinging till the girls come home. Roll down the shade, stand on the maid. I'm gonna live a little now for all the dues that I paid. My wife is on vacation, so's my mother-in-law. I bet you never saw the crazy kind of a fling that I'll be flinging. Roll down the shade, roll back the rug.
Out of life there are four.
Baby, and there may not be many, but nobody needs any more.
Of the many facts making the list of life, truth takes the lead. And to relax, knowing the gist of life, it's truth you need.
And the second is honor, and happiness makes number three. When you put them together, you know what the last one must be. Baby, so the truth, honor, and happiness. And one thing more, meaning only wonderful, wonderful love that'll make it
four. Don't you know the score? Well, people when they're younger never realize the treasure lies got. But as they grow older, realize a lot. They got their mind on all the wrong it seems, and things that cost a lot of money, but it's really very funny. They fade away and don't amount to a hill of beans. Funny how the things in life we really should adore, we forget or ignore. End up poor, making money till you're nigh onto madness, and end up in sadness. Youth is the time when we should see the light, 'cause when we're old and wasted, the news for what we've tasted runs so high that we pay till we die. Then we know that youth that made us strong is wasted on the young. So enjoy it gaily, love life, and live it daily. You'll find a lot of things to bring you joy and give peace of mind. Get it while the getting's good, and everybody if they only could, life would be a set, life would be a groovy set, groovy as a movie. Well, well, let your voice be heard, spread the word, everybody hears, God ears. Only gotta teach them how to use them, not abuse them. So take a tip from me, the world's everything it ought to be, as long as you can be sure there is no more to life than same old four.
Hard to believe, I know, but time will show that even though you think it's foursome, two and two together constitute a foursome. That's all, four is the figure, that's all. Ain't gonna be getting any bigger. Doesn't matter how you slice it up, you'll never change it. You count everything that fate throws into life's pot. Still, really, four is all you got. Haven't I told you about the little pleasures that are part of all the rest? You love a little and live a little and take a little and give a lot. Still, the total is happiness. But that's only one. You've just begun. There's gonna be more. After this, the truth and honor shining and love combining to make it four.
Yeah! maybe so the truth, honor and happiness. And one thing more, meaning of it, that's the real score. And
more than enough of time to talk. And more they may, and I can find a lot still. You only got the four. There ain't no more.
Children everywhere, he's really living truth, for truth is part of youth, and when you feel contentment surround you, you'll know he's around you. Little Niles warms your heart and cheers your day in every way. Little Niles, he's forever on the go and never slow. When you hold him close to you, you'll finally realize there's heaven in his eyes. You can't imagine your life without him, you're so wild about him.
There are days when his mischievous ways make you shout and wear your patience out. Still you know you'll stand his every whim just because you see yourself in him.
Little Niles walking round and acting tall, although he's small. Little Niles helpless in his childhood woes and infant trials. When the play of day is done, you gladly hold him tight to warm him through the night, and silently you wish time would slow up so he'd never grow up. Little Niles.
All in, oh Lord, some say there, but you alone can give the answer.
To wailing dogs ain't got a word to say, so they can do the waiting, cause I ain't hesitating. The future's round the corner, so for now I'm gonna play.
Now's the time to wail, not later but right now's the time.
They tell me people are often classified as before their time. Silly as it seems, people do it, and really they don't dig, there ain't nothing to it. No, you're not ahead, they're behind, so really I don't mind. Well, I've often found it a pleasure knowing I was being heard. Maybe here or there I never could measure. Better be listening. Better open up your ears, cause it'll take too many years. All the cats are famous. First they gotta spin the scene, and you know what I mean. They may live longer than you. Then what will you do?
Oh, the pity, the shame of it all.
Really, I mean it. Everybody knows a fellow stops until he goes and when he's gone, his brushes are, but those who never have seen it. And I can never figure out why people carry on about another period of a long gone year, when many a cat that's wailing now is wondering whether people really can still hear. What a puzzle.
Everybody knows the more you hesitate, the more you lose. If you be still and fail to move, you're gonna dig yourself a well-intentioned rut and think you found a groove. Waiting for your time to come, you might not ever move. Well, you get so that those of you will understand. Happy America, happy for the land. I never had a lot of miles to go, I waited for it to come this land. But then don't get your miles ahead. Time waits for no one.
It every way, a dog will have his day, but when it comes to wailing, dogs ain't got a word to say, so they can do the waiting, cause I ain't hesitating. The future's round the corner, so for now I'm gonna play.
Now's the time to wail, not later, but right now's the time.
An apple falls off an apple tree because of the law of gravity. A word goes up must come down.
Down,
Well, that's a crazy sound.
Sound.
But love,
love,
love makes the world go round. I'm talking about love.
I'm talking about love.
I'm talking about lovely
I'm
love.
I'm talking about lovely love. I'm
talking about love.
I'm talking about love.
I'm talking about beautiful
love.
Well, love,
love,
love makes the world go round. Well, they say it's well known to everyone. The earth is spinning round the sun. It's a fact of great renown. But you can't feel the moving ground. But love,
love,
love makes the world go round. I'm talking about love.
I'm talking about love.
I'm talking about lovely
love. Sunshine out of sight. It's a fact of great renown. Now,
it's a thing wise men have found.
Bound.
But love,
love,
love makes the world go round. I'm talking about love.
Solid ball, but it ain't no ball at all compared to the kicks when you dally in Charleston Alley. Maybe it don't look so hot, but believe me, it's a spot where you can sure let your hair down. Everything's right and you can boogie all night.
Say man, Charleston Alley is the place, man. And a good piano player, a blinkin' and rockin' to play them blues. I doubt if you'll ever be gayer.
We all
tell us about what you know.
Where to play.
Tell us about where to go.
And we'll show.
You don't know what time it takes.
You go away.
Looking for what shape.
Well, let me tell you that it will.
Crazy valley, and we know it's where you go.
see alleys everywhere.
Hilltop
or valley, none of them can quite compare with red hot Charleston Alley.
When you're rocking and you're rolling to the rhythm of a solid beat,
you're gonna have to stomp your feet, and you're sure to hang around, wigging and digging the sound.
So dig this vocal traveler that we're singing everywhere.
Maybe having you a solid ball, but it ain't no ball at all compared to the kicks you get from Charleston Alley. If you should make the trip, I'm pretty sure you'd really flip. So let your cares be, and baby, make it down with me to Charleston.
Every morning find me moaning,
yes, Lord,
'cause of all the trouble I see,
yes, Lord.
Life's a losing gamble to me,
yes, Lord.
Cares and woes have got me moaning,
yes, Lord.
Every evening find me moaning,
yes, Lord.
I'm alone and crying the blues,
yes, Lord.
I'm so tired of paying these dues,
yes, Lord.
Everybody knows I'm moaning,
yes, Lord.
Lord, I spent plenty of days and nights alone with my grief, alone with my grief. Lord, I pray, really and truly pray, somebody will come and bring me relief.
Every morning find me moaning,
yes, Lord.
'Cause of all the trouble I see,
yes, Lord.
Life's a losing gamble to me,
yes, Lord.
Cares and woes have got me moaning,
yes, Lord.
Find me moaning,
yes, Lord.
I'm alone and crying the blues,
yes, Lord.
I'm so tired of paying these dues,
yes, Lord.
Everybody knows I'm moaning,
yes, Lord.
Lord, I try, really and truly try, to find some relief, find some relief. Lord, I spend plenty of days and nights along with my grief, along with my grief. Lord, I pray, really, truly pray, to find some relief.
Yes, Lord.
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head, the way he described it.
How?
He said I'd be better dead than live. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought
what?
I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no.
Oh no.
My analyst told me
what?
That I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment,
yeah,
but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight, to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts.
Nice.
No more ifs or ands or buts. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard at three? I knew that this was meant to be. Well, I heard little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I drank a bit of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy scenes before I came to. Now, do you think I was crazy? I may have been only three, but I was swaying. They all lifted a Graham Bell. They all lifted Edison and also an Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if they just couldn't understand the reasoning and the logic that went on in my head? I had a brain, it was insane, so just let them laugh at me when I refused to ride on all the double-decker buses, all because there was no driver on the top.
No driver on the top, this chick is twisted, what's the matter with her?
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head, the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not, oh no.
Oh no.
My analyst told me that I was right out of my head, but I said, dear doctor, I think that it's you instead, 'cause I have got a thing that's unique and new. It proves that I'll have the last laugh on you, 'cause instead of one head, I got two. And you know, two heads are better than one.
My petite bijou,
they say you're more precious than anything known.
My petite bijou,
they say you're his jewel and you're his own.
My petite bijou,
who cares, they may sparkle but not around you.
My petite bijou,
those wears they mean nothing since she found you.
I really adore you, you're my treasure on earth.
A treasure and a joy, what a lovely gem, what a pretty little gem. But she loves only him,
and really and truly true to him.
I've wasted many an hour adoringly, wondering if
my petite bee,
I still carry a torch for you.
So truly a jewel, my bijou,
and the sparkle that's finer than diamonds on the
oui, bijou, mon chéri. In Istanbul when we met, she was dancing in a small cafe, the Lido by the sea. And I had hired a guide to lead me and show the sights to me. Then he led me right away straight to that small cafe. Lights were lowered for her dance, then she appeared stealing my heart away with a glance. Ah, bijou, 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 true. My heart was spinning too. While she danced, my very soul was made of flaming desire. I felt the fire, I could never love another. Love is blind, no peace I'd find till I made bijou mine. So they met a meeting neither one will soon forget. I remember when they met. Now they're one, and so together life is just begun. Love their life is beginning.
Come
back and
round.
Uptown, I'm as happy, you see, as a man can be, 'cause my treasure's here with me. My bijou, my bijou, my bijou, my bijou. I love her so, I love her so, I love her, yes, I do. Bijou, what a pleasure, what a treasure, my petite bijou.
Because my gal had served me.
me down. Then we met and you bet I knew from the first you were my love, cause that's when the old gray town burst. My heart really flew the day you crossed my eye. I hope that we too will never say goodbye. Clouds of gray and silver linings ran their reverse. I found your love, and that's when the old gray cloud burst.
I'm gonna tell you about your loving and your kissing and your hugging and your sweet little loving, pretty baby. I want me satisfied till you play. Here comes the bride. Listen to me, baby, and I know me, maybe listen to my story. It's terrifically true. I want to find a way of telling you that I really go for you. I hope you believe me, baby, because you certainly do. Because you're telling me really, really thrilling when you tell me that you probably got a kind of crush on me. It moves me, moves me. How divine can one woman be? Oh, little darling, I'm really falling. You got me goofy and gay. I'm gonna get carried away. Just think you're gonna be mine someday. Oh, let's spin a little pack, a little stop, a little spark, a little live, a little love, a little maybe, a little love, a little baby. Every time you're always so near, nobody loves me like you, dear. Let's talk a little tease, a little pop, a little squeeze, a little cry, a little sigh, a little maybe have to lie a little bit. Gonna tell you the truth, cause I love you and that's it. Cause I love you, baby, 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 with all my heart. Ooh, listen to me while I say a little, lot of little ladies get away, because I know, pretty baby, I know, pretty baby, I know you're the one. Yes, you're the one, I knew it when I met you, what a big to get you. Find a little girl to make you love your life. Don't ever leave me. That you're flipping it and really want to ruin the plot. Light as a breeze through the trees, boy. Pleasant as one from a breeze, boy. Well, I'm a lucky lover, a lucky lover. I got the love you should discover.
I was blue and I was always wearing a frown, because my gal had turned me down. Then we met and you could bet I knew from the first you were my love. Cause that's when the old great love.
Take a look at me, boy. Take another look, take another look, take another look, take another good long look at me. And I've opened my eyes and now I see.
Now the gray have silver linings when they reverse. I found your love, and that's when the old great love burst. That's when the old great love burst.
The more I'm with you, pretty baby, the more I feel my love increase. I'm building all my dreams around you. Our happiness will never cease. But nothing's any good without you, cause baby, you're my centerpiece. I'll buy a house and garden somewhere along a country road of peace. A little cottage on the outskirts where we can really find release. But nothing's any good without you, cause baby, you're my centerpiece.
Tired of me running round, so she tried to keep me home. Well, she broke my nose and hid my clothes, but I continued to roam. Then she finally hit my weak spot, threatened to throw my bottle out. Well, from the basement to the rooftop, everybody could hear me shout, give me that wine.
Oh, me that wine. Yeah, give me that wine. 'Cause I can't cut loose without my juice. I got to have Hot Lucy when I go walking, you know. Well, one day while crossing the avenue, a big car knocked me down. While I was stretched out tying up traffic, and crowds came for blocks around. Now the police were searching my pockets before they sent me to the funeral parlor. But when one of them cops took my bottle jack, I jumped straight up and commenced to holler. Give me that wine. Oh, give me that wine. Give me that wine. 'Cause I can't get well without Muscatel. I only drink for medicinal purposes anyway. Well, now one real dark and dreary night, as I was staggering home to bed, well, the bandit jumped from the shadows and put a blackjack side my head. That cat took my watch, my ring, my money, and I didn't make a sound. But when he reached and got my bottle, you could hear me for blocks around. Give me that wine. Oh, give me that wine. Give me that wine. Beat my head out of shape, but leave my grape. Watch, ring, and money ain't nothing. Don't mess with my wine, Jim. Well, one day my house caught fire while I was laying down sleeping off a nap. And when I woke up, everything was burning with a pop and a crackle and a snap. Now the fireman chopped up my TV set and tore my apartment apart. But when he raised his axe to my bottle, I screamed with all my heart. Give me that wine. Oh, give me that wine. Give me that wine. So I can drink one tote before I roast. No sense in going out half-baked, might as well be all tore. You can take all those Hollywood glamour girls, Lana Turner, Rita Hayworth, Brigitte Bardot, and Lucille Ball, and all them chicks, and line them upside the wall. Put a gigantic jug beside them and tell me to take my choice, or there'd be no doubt which one I chose the minute I raise my voice. Give me that wine. Chicks look fine, but I love my wine. Now some folks like money, some like to dance and dine, but I'll be happy if you give me that wine. Give me that wine.
Unhand that bottle.
I heard me a sermon. Have you heard it yet? With that soulful message that you won't soon forget. It tells about real true love people lost sight of through their sinful living of scorn and heaven above. It tells you to love we
to find what you're missing. Bow your head and listen to this sermon. Bow your head and listen to this sermon.
Summertime and the living ain't bad. Plenty fish and the cotton's abide. Dad's rich and your mama's good looking. So little baby, don't you cry, don't cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna sing. Spread your pretty little wings, take to the sky. Until that morn, ain't nothing gonna harm you. Daddy's standing by, Mama too standing by. In the summertime, living mighty easy to do. The fish are jumping, yes indeed. The fish are jumping and the cotton's high. Your daddy's rich and your mama looks quiet. Hush, my baby, don't you cry. Hush, my little baby, don't you cry.
Little,
Everybody's bobbing.